Welcome to my long overdue drill restoration. As you can see, it's looking fairly scabby these days. As well as running very rough due to worn bearings. But before I start taking it apart, I need to make a new quill return spring setup, as you can't buy this part anymore. So my only option is to make a new one from scratch. So, let's crack on with it. With the replacement part made, I can now get on with tearing down the rest of the drill. I won't be fitting the return spring until the very end, as these things are absolutely lethal when they are let loose, so better safe than sorry. So we'll put all this to the side just now and crack on with the rest of the job. Now with all of the paint removed, I need to clean up these faces before moving on to primer. Since they are machined surfaces, I need to clean them up with something softer than they are, hence the wire brush attachment. This will let me clean all of the rust and crud from the faces while retaining the cool milling marks. Now that these parts are clean and blasted back to bare steel, I have to protect them again. Now, I'm going to turn them black and protect them with a method called hot blowing. So what this means is I'm going to heat these parts up with my blowtorch to around 300-400 degrees Celsius and then quickly quench them in oil, and that will quickly cool them down and the oil will burn into the surface and protect it from corrosion and leave the nice black finish again. So, let's get on with it. Now that the part has cooled down enough to touch, you can see the lovely black coating we're left with. As you can see, once all the oil's off, it will dry to this nice uniform matte colour. And if you compare it to the bare steel, you can see what a lovely finish it is. So all I need to do now is heat treat these ones, and we're all good to go with the reassembly. With the application of a new data sticker I made, that marks the end of the restoration. Now it's time to fire it up and see if I've managed to fix it. Well, I'm very happy with that result. I hope you've enjoyed this restoration and will leave a like and a comment, and I will see you all again next time.